My name is Marissa and I'm a plastic addict, but I'm ready for change and I want a plastic-free aisle.